Children, how are you? I hope you all are fine. Are you missing the school? No, okay. We are also missing you. Now, today I will teach you addition. Do you know what is addition? Putting together two or more quantities of the same kind is called addition. The symbol used to indicate addition is plus. This is the sign of plus. Just example, 4 + 2 + 1 = this is the sign. We will add 4 + 2, 6, 6 + 1, 7. So it indicates the addition. Number keeps in your mind and then add the small number. 8 + 1 = 9. Now come on the tens place. 3 tens. 3 is the big number. +2. 3 + 2 = 5. Now come on the hundreds place. 4 is the bigger number and 2 is the smaller number. So 4 + 2. The 6. Now 400, 3 tens, 8 ones, +200, 2 tens, 1 ones becomes 659. Next sum is 200, 9 tens, 7 ones, +300, 3 tens, and 6 ones. We have to start from ones. 7 is a big number. You keep the mind in the number and then add the small number is the 6. 7 + 6 = 13. These are 13 ones. So 3 is the ones and 1 is the tens. So now come on the tens place. 1 carry forward number +9. 9 + 1 is the 10. Then 10 + 3 is the 13 tens. So 3 is the tens. We will write 1 at the 100 place. Now 100 + 200 = 300 + 300 = 600. 200, 9 tens, 7 ones +300, 3 tens, 6 ones. Becomes the number is 633. Now we will do 4-digit sums. 2100, 5 tens, 6 ones, +1100, 3 tens, 2 ones. Now we have to start from ones place. 6 is the big number, you keep the mind and +2 then. 6 + 2 is the 8. Now come on the tens place. 5 + 3. 5 is the big number. So 5 + 3 is the 8. 1 + come on the hundred place. 1 + 1 = 2. Now come on the thousand place. There is the big number 2. 2 + 1 is the 3. 2100, 5 tens, 6 ones, +1100, 3 tens, 2 ones becomes the number is 3288. Now we will do another sum. 4500, 6 tens, 3 ones, +3500, 2 tens, 8 ones. So we have to start from ones place. Here 8 is the big number. You keep the mind 8 plus 3 is the 11. 11 ones. So we have to write here 1 ones and carry forward to the 1 is to the 10th place. Now come on the 10th place. 1 10 plus 6 10 are the 7 10 plus 2 9 10. Now come on the 100 place. 500 plus 500 is the 1000. So you have to write the 0 is the 100 place and 1 carry forward to the 1000 place. 1000 plus 4000, 5000 plus 3000 is the 8000. So 4000, 500, 6 tens, 3 ones plus 3000, 500, 2 tens, 8 ones becomes the number is 8091. When 0 is added to any number, the number remains the same. Adding numbers that have 1 and 0. Add 10. Just add 1 to the digit in the 10th place. So 600, 5 tens, 2 ones plus 1 tens, 0 ones. So we have to start from 1 space. 2 is the big number, so you have to keep in your mind 2 plus 0 is the 2. Now come on the 10th space. 5 tens plus 1 tens, 5 plus 1 equals 6. Now 600. Here no one number is a 100 place, so we have to write at 6 same number. Then 600, 5 tens, 2 ones plus 1 tens, 0 ones. The number becomes 662. Add 100. Just add 100 to the digit in the 100 place. 300, 9 tens, 6 ones plus 100, 0 tens and 0 ones. So we have to start from 1 place. 6 plus 0 is the same. Here we will write here 6. 9 tens plus 0 tens, the number will become 9. 300 plus 100 plus 400. Now 300, 9 tens, 6 ones plus 100, 0 tens, 0 ones. The number will become 496. We have already read when we added 0 in any number, the number will remain the same. 1000 to the digit in the 1000 place. 2000, 500, 3 tens, 9 ones plus 1000, 0 hundred, 0 tens and 0 ones. So we have to start from 1's place. 9 plus 0 is the 9. Now come on the 10 space. 3 plus 0 is the 3. Come on the 100 place. 5 plus 0 is the 5. 1000 place. 2000 plus 1000, 3000. So okay. 2000, 500, 3 tens, 9 ones plus 1000, 0 hundred, 0 tens, 0 ones. The number will become 3539. Add by regrouping the numbers. Arrange the numbers according to their place value. 0 ones, 1 tens, 500, 4000 plus 9 ones, 4 tens, 300.
So we have to write 0 ones, 1 tens, 500, 4000, plus 9 ones, 4 tens, 300. There is no number at the 1000 place. So we will not write any number. Now, start from 1 space, 0 plus 9, the number will become 9. 1 10 plus 4 10 equals 5 tens. Now come on the 100 place, 500 plus 300 is the 800. Come on the 1000 place, 4000 plus, here is no number at the 1000 place, so number will remain same. So we will write here 4000, 500, 110, 0 ones, plus 3000, 4 tens, 9 ones, the number will become 4859. Now we will do an activity. Exercise number 1, 450 plus dash equals 450 plus 10. Here is 450 and here is 450, both are same. Plus, plus, here is 10 but there is no number. So we will write here 10. Understood? Number 2, 4593 plus dash equals 4593. So we have read already, when 0 is added in any number, so the number will become same. So here is the same number, so we will write here 0. Number 3, 9295 plus 0 equals dash. So we will write the same number, 9295. Number 4, 2153 plus 10 equals. So we have to start from ones. Here 1, 3 is the ones place and 0 is ones place. So 3 plus 0 is the 3. 5 is the tens place and 1 is the tens place. 5, 1, 6. 1 is the 100 place but there is no number, so we will write here 1. 2000, here is 2 number but here is no number at the 1000 place, so we will write 2. The number will become 2163. Now number 5, dash plus 0 equals 6450. When added the 0 is there any number, the number will remain same. So we will write the number same, 6450. We will do an activity, fill in the blank to help the cat to buy the cake. The cost of cake is 450 rupees. This is a cat. She wants to buy this cake. Her mother gave her 400 rupees and her father gave her 20 rupees. So how much money she needs to buy this cake? 400 plus 20 rupees, 420. And for she needed 30 rupees. Do another activity. Addition using the abacus. Add 1343 plus 2532. So we will start from 1 space. Here is 3. So we will draw beads, 3 beads in the 1 space. Now come on the 10 space. Here is 4. So we will draw 4 beads at the 10 place. 100 place. There is 3 at the 100 place. So we will draw 3 beads at the 100 place. 1000. So we will draw 1 bead at the 1000 place. So the number will become 1343. Now, two ones. So we will draw two beads at the ones place. So we will draw 3 beads at the 10th place, 500. So we will draw 5 beads at the 100th place, and 2000. So we will draw 2 beads at the 1000th place. Number will become 2, 5 and 2. The number will become 2532. So we will add both these numbers. 3 ones plus 2 ones are the 5. So we will draw here 5 beads. 3 tens plus 4 tens, so 7. So we will draw here 7 beads. 500 plus 300, so we will draw 8 beads at the 100th place. 2000 plus 1000, so we will draw 3 beads at the 1000th. From 1 space, here is 5 beads, so we will write the 5 number. Here is 7 beads at the 10th place, so we will write the 7. 8 beads at the 100th place, so we will write the 8 number at the 100th place. And 3 beads at the 1000th place, so we will write the 3 number. So number will become 3875. So kids, I hope you understood today's topic. You have to do practice at home.